temperature was stirring, not even enough. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that they might cook. Ben would be there. The children were nestled up, snug in their beds, while bushes of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. When what to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Face and a little round belly, it shook when he laughed like a ball full of jelly.